I know that y'all are confident you expect to win, but this place has kind of been a house of horrors for y'all. How nice is it to come down here and control a game like this?
You know, it feels good. I mean, out there, we was playing hard the whole game. I think the 2-3, the 1-3, one man, us switching up on him, it got him off balance a little bit.
What's the first thing that went through your mind when Tato said y'all are going to go play some 1-3-1? Did you ask him if he was sick or something? I mean, he hates some.
Nah, the 1-3-1, I mean, the 2-3, he didn't really like the 2-3, but the 1-3-1, we've been going over it a lot in practice. I think he was more surprised on how well it works. I think Alabama was surprised too, or everybody. Nobody sees this play zone, so.
You know how scouting report goes. So, I mean, if someone's scouting against y'all, that's just not something that would ever come into the equation, would it?
No, they never say that.
When did you guys kind of start with it? You said you've been working on it for a couple weeks. How did you kind of start the process of, hey, we want to maybe use this at some point?
We started working on it in practice, and we, you know, kept getting better and better at it. So, I mean, you never know what Coach Mazzone just throws out there that we haven't done.
Basketball kind of a funny game, which y'all been through. I mean, think about 7 days ago and then to this. I mean, just kind of a funny game sometimes, how things can turn around so quickly.
I mean, I think we're a team where I think this year we were doing well after losses, just trying to bounce back. We haven't been dwelling on those losses too much. And just games like Florida just, you know, makes you realize you got to play hard, you got to play smarter, play defense.
You had 1 year since 2010, I guess. I mean, I know that's not something you guys were talking about, but is it nice to kind of snap that streak like that as a senior?
Yeah, we definitely knew that. We were 3-19 here for a while, so I mean, just want to get a road win no matter where it is or how it is. We thought we'd have to grind this one out, but we played well.
Getting this kind of play out of Darius, too. I mean, you say the kid doesn't get phased, but you remember being a freshman in this league. I mean, it can be tough, can't it?
I mean, it can, but Darius is definitely a different freshman than I was. He's way more composed out there. It's hard to get Darius rattled.
A bunch of our knowledge of that, too. I mean, I don't want to take it for granted. Like, 22-16, you know, I know Bama didn't have a lot of, you know, big guys that could really bother him, but still 22-16 is a heck of a night.
I mean, that's definitely what we expect out of Jarnell. Jarnell's playing great right now. He's attacking the boards on the defense and offensive end. And throwing it to him down there in the post. As long as he's hitting free throws like that, then we're fine.
Last thing, I got over 3 star for you from 3, including one that missed by a good bit, and then to come back and just shoot like that. I mean, is it one of those things where you remember, hey, if I stop shooting, I'm going to get pulled out of the game?
I mean, he definitely told me if I pass him another shot, I wasn't playing anymore. But, I mean, it's just, like I said, sometimes just coming into games really wanting to win, my adrenaline's pumping, and I got to come in the game a little more comfortable, but just wanting to win.
Coach Martin said that Jarnell is really starting to show the kind of player he can be. And I mean, it seemed like there was a play this evening where he caught a pass, took a hard step, and dunked through a foul. And I don't know if he was going to make that play earlier in the year. Is something different? I mean, what have you seen him maybe make some sort of change?
I mean, Coach Martin has been telling us we all have to look in the mirror and we got to see what we're doing wrong. We just got to play hard out there and just do the little things. So I think Jarnell is just, he took something like that personal. He's playing really hard for us, and he's doing what we need him to do.
Thanks, Jordan.